Back 80 years ago on the night of October 23rd, 1890, a train called the FFV number 4 raced along the moonlit rails of the C&O Railroad, bound for Hinton, West Virginia. The engineer at the throttle was George Alley. 8 miles east of Hinton, they passed through the Big Bend Tunnel, the tunnel where the steel-driving man, John Henry, had beat down the steam drill. A few minutes later, the train hit a rock slide and jumped the rails. That disaster was later told in song, the first of many great country songs that tell the story of the American railroads. Here's the Carter family's version of that song. Along came the FFV, the fastest on the line, running over the C&O road, just 20 minutes behind, running on into Siouxville headquarters on the line, receiving his strict orders from the station just behind.
From the great Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore, he climbed the flowery mountain to the hill and by the shore. He's mighty tall and handsome, he's known quite well by all. He's a modern combination on the Wabash Cannonball.
Cold winter's night, not a star was in sight, and the north wind came howling down the line. With his sweetheart so dear, stood a brave engineer with his orders to pull on number 9. Oh, he steered around the hill, and his brave heart stood still, for a headlight was shining in his face. As he whispered a prayer, as he drew on the air, for he knew this would be his final race. A long steel train, a sharp cross tie, I'm on my way back home. That train I ride is the king of them all. It's the streamline.
In a boomer shack, just a little shanty by a railroad track. The humming of the driver was my lullaby, and a freight train whistle taught me how to cry. I got the freight train blues, lordy, 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 got them in the bottom of a rambling shoe. And when the whistle blows, I gotta go. Oh, Lordy, guess I'm never gonna lose the freight train blues.
I don't know where I'm heading for. Makes no difference anymore. Got no future, got no home. The only thing I do is roam. Freight train, going so fast. Freight train, going so fast. I don't care what train I'm on, as long as I keep rolling on.
Jethro's daughter said before she died, there's two more roads that she liked to ride. The fireman asked her, and what did she say? The Southern California and the Santa Fe. The Santa Fe, the Santa Fe, the Southern California and the Santa Fe.
Well, I got in the mail late last night, a letter from a girl who found time to write to her lonesome boy somewhere in the night. She sent me a railroad ticket too, to take me to her loving arms, and the big steel rail gonna carry me home to the one I love. Well, I've been uptight most every night, walking along the streets of this old town. Not a friend around to tell my troubles to. A good old car, she done broke down, cause I drove it into the ground. A big steel rail gonna carry me home to the one I love.
Trip, I don't need no grip, I'm taking one more ride. Way out there in the prairie air, I guess it's in my hide. For the clickety-clack of the railroad track is calling. If a man could know where the Saturday goes, she gets under steam. And a big loud bell is gone, farewell, hear her whistle scream. He's bound to go where there ain't no snow,